Yeti Yef coming at you with a life hack. If you've got kids that are going through potty training and you have long drives ahead of you, I'm about to save your life. Check this out. How to make your Tacoma into a mobile porta potty. First of all, a little snack. Boom. Put the passenger seat up. Put a little frog potty right there. And you've got yourself a mobile porta potty. And try not to forget to clean that bad boy out from time to time. You're welcome, Internet.